The team will be based in Bulawayo with games at Athletic Cricket Club and Queen's Club. The weather condition in Bulawayo is very cold as Zimbabwe goes through its winter season, but coach Lawrence Mahatlin believes the side is very ready for the conditions.
The skill set is the same. It's just a matter of doing it in a quicker time. And guys, it's been 9 years since Uganda were global qualifiers. I think it is exciting times. I don't think there's much that needs to be said from a motivation point of view. And I believe the boys' dream of going to Australia later this year, that can be achieved.
Uganda was part of the global qualifiers in 2013, where they played 7 games and only won 1, losing 5 with no result in the other game. Second chance is more defined with only 3 results, seeing the team advance to their first Senior World Cup.
World Cup qualifier, obviously we're going out there try and get to the World Cup. We've worked hard to get to this point, right from last year at those 2 qualifiers in Rwanda. So yeah, we're excited at where we are as a team. Our dream is still alive. It will be massive for us to play at the World Cup. So, you know, that's what we're looking at. And we're going out there try and achieve that.
The team will leave Uganda on Saturday at 3 a.m. via South Africa and touch base in Bulawayo on Saturday afternoon.